Now there are a couple things you need to learn before you're ready for this lady.
Let me show you.
Exercise is key. You need to be fit in order to attract this woman and be aesthetically pleasing to the eye. Never watch television. All your free time should be determining, honing your skill. Ooh, this is good. Healthiness is the key. From now on, the next 3 weeks, you'll be eating healthy. Enjoy.
Why do you get ice cream?
Some people were made perfect. Here's the big kicker. Female confidence. What you're gonna have to do is, we're gonna have to bring you down.
Excuse me?
First, immediately, not be apart more than half a foot. That means together. Come. Now after about 5 minutes, your hands will start sweating. You're gonna have to interact sweat with sweat. And get your palm out of your own palm and embrace one another's palm. No, no, no. Imagine World of Warcraft, how you nozzle the mouse, gently caress. And lastly, by the end of the night, you'll need to take your arm around her shoulder. You need to show love, tenderness, and seem that you can protect her with your manliness. And now, let me teach you the world of dance.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny.
All right. What are we, in fourth grade? This is where you need to be, right here, alright? Now, if a woman decides to, the woman in front decides she wants to like get a little closer to you, just gotta get into it, feel the flow of the beat, the music, and when she really gets into it, you cannot do what you did earlier.
What is that?
Finally, dress code. No pens. No glasses, and I know mom doesn't let you have shoes on in the house, but if I see those black shoes again, I will kill you. Now go to your dresser, and let's see what you got. No. What did I say about glasses? Are those swim trunks? You've gotta be kidding me. Did your tie-dye job just cut off halfway? I like the jeans. A little more work. What, do you want to be cast for Smallville, Tom Welling? Do something else with the hair there, Keith Urban. Perfect! Focus. Taught you everything you have to learn. Go make a winner out of yourself, buddy.
And I would do anything for love. I'd run right into hell. I would do anything for love.
This isn't happening.
But I won't.
What's up, man? Hey, hate to hand it to you, bro, but you really dig the specs.
Really good out here, lady?
I love love. I love being in love. I don't care what it does to me. Take these tattered boxes they used to hold your clothes. Break them down, build them back up with your bones. Now all you do.
She really is in the nerds.
Yep.
Well. So did you know all this?
Yeah, I knew the whole time. Yeah, it sucks.
Oh, okay.
So, you wanna practice or something?
Yeah.
The blame, no, just sing, sing.
I love love, I love being in love. I don't care what it does to me. These girls find a passive time.
You gotta do the cowboy.
Ho, ho, ho. I'm not hearing nobody say nothing
about
that hoes up in here. What's up?
What's up, Dallas?
What's up?
What's up, Dallas?
What's up,
Dallas?
San Antonio,
what's up?
What's up, San Antonio? What's up?
San Antonio, jump on it, jump on it, jump on it.
What's up, Austin?
What's up?
What's up, Austin? What's up?
Austin, jump on it, jump on it, jump on it.
What's up, Houston?
What's up?
What's up, Houston?
What's up?
Houston,
jump on it.
To the 214, big D, Texas, let Mr. Sexist flex this Lexus, and this is where the Cowboys play. They battle with my team from the Bay, Frisco. Now I'm from the Northwest, but I likes my soul food, so I'm calling up an old groove, and I'm a brother with a gut, so hello, Keena. Can you take us out to Papa Do's? And don't forget about San Antonio. The last time I went through, I took
visualize. Battle axes, clashing against each other, counterclockwise. And you laughed.
I did.
Oh god.
You're gonna have to win Dex. It's okay.
One more time. Crucifix.
Holocaust. Oh, why yada. Jerk. It's Brad.
Crowd surf, you guys!
Yeah, dude. I just got my World at War Amazon lady, level 69.
World at Warcraft, you mean, man?
Yeah.
Alright, dude. So, I know you're not the most socially adept person in the world, but me and some peeps have a Halo 3 party this evening. You wanna join?
What do I do? Is Brad there? Last time he gave me a wedgie.
Well, I think Brad knows that you're not real much of a fan of the wedgies. I'm just asking, would you be concerned as to your social well-being if you were just to play a couple games of Halo?
Is it kind of like WoW? WoW.
What's WoW?
World of Warcraft?
I don't play on a computer, man. What do you do?
Well, you just... What is that?
The foliage?
No. That bronze goddess.